Remnants of Volubilis, once a bustling Roman city. Thousands of years later in central Morocco, it's still possible to admire what's left of its baths, its mosaics and its vast mansions.
Now the site is well monitored, because we have 14 guards day and night, they monitor 24/7. In addition to that, we have cameras everywhere, hidden cameras, cameras you can't see because they're hidden in rocks, in stones, in walls, and in trees.
But Volubilis wasn't always a treasured site. In the 17th century, the Moroccan Sultan Moulay Ismail is believed to have sent thousands of slaves to steal its marble columns for the construction of his new palace.
In Meknes, you can find Roman capitals that were transported from Volubilis to Meknes through the Sultan track. That's where they were found. When people learned that Moulay Ismail was dead, the slaves abandoned everything and fled.
Under France's colonial rule, a large number of objects were taken to museums in Europe. In 1982, a statue of Bacchus, the Roman god of wine, disappeared. The pillaging finally stopped after a museum was opened in 2013 and security was reinforced. A record 300,000 visitors attended last year, and now curators are hoping new treasures will be discovered. About a third of the site, which comprises the quarter built in the Islamic era, has yet to be excavated.